have a chance to do something extraordinary. As we head out of this pandemic, we can change the world. Create a world of love, a world where we are kind to each other, a world where we are kind no matter what class, race, sexual orientation, what religion or lack of, or what job we have. A world where we don't judge those at the food bank, because that may be us if things were just slightly different. Let love and kindness be our roadmap. COVID-19 offers us a great opportunity for individual and collective reflection. It is a time to go back to the drawing board and rewrite the next phase of our existence. The upcoming generation has to read about how we fought this pandemic with or without vaccines in order to overcome similar situations during their times. COVID-19 offers us the chance to change who we were and what we stood for. It would be a shame to miss this opportunity for a second chance. Often, when you think you're at the end of something, you're at the beginning of something else. Let's begin a new you.